Welcome back to Quarantunes. It is Friday here on 90s Week, and I thought we would finish out the regular part of the week strong with some Oasis. But if you hear the Ryan Adams version of this, if you ever heard that, if you haven't, you should. If you hear me slip into the Ryan Adams intonation, it's just muscle memory at this point. I love that version of it. I don't know why.
Be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe it anybody feels the way I do about you now. Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. I'm sure you heard it all before, but you never really had a doubt. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. And all the roads we have to walk are winding, and all the lights that lead us there are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. Cause maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall. Today was gonna be the day, now they'll never throw it back to you. By now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. When all the roads that lead you there are winding, and all the lights light the way of blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how, I don't know how. Because maybe you're gonna be the one that saves me. And after all, you're my Wonderwall. I said maybe, you're gonna be the one that saves me, and after all, you're my Wonderwall, you're my Wonderwall, and after all, you're my Wonderwall.
All right. Maybe you're going to be the one that saves me. Thank you to all the people saving us right now that are still in essential jobs or going back to work. And I hope you stay safe and look forward to Saturday's song. We'll see what it is. All right. Bye.